If you're enjoying this video, make sure you ice press that like button and subscribe for more content. Also, hit the bell notification to stay with all videos. And welcome to the ice press. I'm back in another with probably another Resident Evil 4 game video for you, man. This is gonna be a crazy one, man. Be a long one too, so make sure you have your everything you need. Everything you need to get your video, you know what I'm saying? Snacks, drinks. Okay, you can watch all of it at once. Watching it, you know, parts, whatever you want to. You know, if you get the time, you know what I mean? Let me know if y'all really like it. Let me know if y'all want that more shorter video as opposed to longer videos. Or you want longer videos. The ones depending on what I'm doing, but I try to like split it into parts because it ends up being longer anyway. So, but now I'm kind of doing it for 40 minutes here, but I can try to just do it all in like 20 minutes, like one part be 20 minutes, another part be 20 minutes, another part be 20 minutes. It's like too many parts, wouldn't it? Yeah, most likely. So, if I can try to like make it more 40 minutes, maybe I just keep 40 minutes for now, but down the line, maybe I'll try like half more shorter. Alright, or I can just do a whole hour of one, just, because the whole playthrough and stuff like that, it's hard to keep them under, like, try to keep them like 42 or 32, like, I mean, maybe that's really a better thing to do, I guess, for now, for certain gameplay, some gameplay, be 30 minutes, some gameplay be 40 minutes, some maybe an hour, that's probably what I'm going to do it. Bye. Enough talking. Continue to start your goal, continue to stay safe, everybody. You know, chill, relax. You know, you'll reach your goals. Just keep going for them, man. It takes the best things take time. And some of the best things are the hardest things. So, yeah. Alright, that's enough. It's enough of me talking. Peace!
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
jam here, big boy.
I don't know what the hell you feeding him, but he is too damn big!
Worms too?
Help!
talking about. Good boy.
Okay, let's get to that church.
But the finest way. Hello, stranger. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right? Cool. Break's over, I suppose.
Ugh.